Welcome to Mom the Wonder Chef. Happy Valentine's Day to all the young couples. I'm today making a very healthy millets biscuit with a heart-shaped theme. So let's go for a quick preparation. And please do subscribe to Mom the Wonder Chef. Here I took millets powder, that is Korallu foxtail millets. And I added sugar, very simple. And I rolled it and made it into a puri shaped. Then I cut into a heart shaped as shown in the figure. See, look at this. It is amazing. So it is a symbol for the Valentine's. It is a heart shaped one. So I made only 5 heart shaped millets biscuits. And now they are ready to fry in the oil. Now add oil in a pan and fry the heart shaped millet biscuits. And fry to a golden brown with the gas in a simmer. Let it fry. Look at this, the Valentine's special sweet, the millets foxtail millets biscuits are ready. Now it is ready to serve. Enjoy the dish, and I hope you all like it very well. See, with a knife I have cut, and it is amazing. I hope you all liked my video. And try this today and give it to your partner and enjoy the day with your partner. And happy Valentine's Day once again. And your sweet is ready. Okay? Give it to your kids. Give it to your friends. And share my video. And also don't forget to subscribe Mom the Wonder Chef. Is it? So see you in my next video. Until then, take care. Bye-bye.